Strider Squadron, proceed to runway. Sortie ASAP.
Attention, all defensive and air support teams. In order to get up and running, what I need most from you is time. As long as you can provide me that, my program will bring down the Arsenal Bird.
That was Major Deanna McConey. I'm Warrant Officer Lehman, a specialist. We're now commencing the operation to destroy the Arsenal Bird.
It's gonna be a long fight. Don't waste any ammo.
So that's Stonehenge, huh? It's bigger than I imagined. Uglier, too.
Are we sure that thing's even gonna fire? Seriously, I mean, how old is it?
If it doesn't, then our luck is run dry. I'd get praying if I were you.
Well, if it works, it'll bring down even an Arsenal Bird. Big if. And it'd have to hit.
Six, request for air support confirmed. Help is on the way.
Listen up. Our job is to defend you. That's all, you got it? This should be easy. Go on your paycheck. Excellent. They halted. Pin them down! This is Men here 6. The enemy ground forces have been eliminated. Much obliged for the air support. All right, guys, this time you get a whole 45 seconds. Grab some chow or something.
Powering main system. Cold boot. Skipping sequences 47 to 97.
Activating. We just need one shot.
This is Mid-Air 7. We've linked up with ground and air support and are ready to drive the enemy back.
Additional hostiles inbound. Raid timing.
Bombers, they're at 190. Stonehenge won't survive a bomb run. You have to stop them. Keep your eyes glued to the ground. Destroy those closest to our allies first.
That fighter up there is chasing down his prey like a hungry falcon.
Allied aircraft, don't worry about us. Take out those bombers.
Rusting away for the past 20 years. I'd say a few glitches are to be expected. Hurry and verify the reds and yellows.
Roger!
Keep your eyes open.
This is Squadron. Target acquired. It's right with the briefing center.
This is Menhir 7. We are getting overrun. We need reinforcements.
Menhir 7 is hot. Let's go get some help.
The next action is.
All enemies attacking Menhir 5 have been eliminated. Good job. Cluster bomber destroyed. Nice work. Keep Stonehenge safe for us. The enemy isn't letting up. There's just no end in sight.
Power level is at 40%. 42%. Come on, damn it!
Come on, baby. Be good. We need you. Strider Squadron, you get lost. Head towards trigger. Locked on. Go down.
Strider 1, Fox 2.
Our objective isn't wiping out the enemy forces. Defending Stonehenge.
eye on Strider Squadron. Make sure everyone gets back alive.
This is Mid-Tier 7. Enemy reinforcements. They're attacking in waves.
Strider 1, bombs away.
Can't afford to let Stonehenge fall. We're really counting on that air support.
Cap on their numbers. We just have to hold on to the red gun fires.
Locked on. Firing.
Vehicle eliminated.
We successfully defended Mid-Tier 7. Good work, everyone.
We can't afford to lose any
more. It's the LRSFG. Without them, we probably would have been the ones in trouble.
Approaching.
Move it!
I'm on my target's tail.
Special delivery.
Intercept them now.
Trigger, what the hell are you doing?
Enemy rocket unit coming from the southwest. And helo-borne assault from the northeast. They're planning a direct assault on Stonehenge. Stop them.
Take whichever way you like.
Stonehenge is taking damage. Mitch McConey, are you all right in there?
Major is busy with the work. We're gonna need you to please keep up the defense.
Squadron has eliminated the rocket unit. Keep it up.
We're almost to Stonehenge. Perfect. That rear is wide open.
Just focus on doing your job. They will handle their job to protect us from the enemy outside.
Helo assault unit is down. If they had infiltrated Stonehenge, it would have been all over. Good work. Strutter 1, locked on target.
Salamander 2, I have a lock.
Something on my radar. The signal is massive. It's the Arsenal bird.
Countdown. We've lost the target.
Going to shut down?
God, this stupid thing is flying in the open.
The survey data isn't updating. No response from our spotter.
Survey vehicle down.
Those vehicles were Stonehenge's eyes. Without those, I'm sorry.
Don't give up yet, Major. We still have sensors. Our eyes. The oldest sensors in the book. What are you scheming?
You're too unreliable. But...
not bad.
That's something.
Impossible. We're not insurgent. We can't do any more. Half the battery containers are out.
We can't carry out our mission.
Come on, damn it. Attention, all personnel. We have a change in the mission. We will now be using direct fire to shoot down the Arsenal bird. Listen, attack the central propellers. If you can destroy them, the Arsenal bird will slow down.
Strider 1, Cyclops 1, pair up and attack that propeller. Everyone else, defend Stonehenge from the UAVs.
Wilco, Jaeger, you take the lead.
He's readying its APS.
I'm going. The propellers are too much for Trigger alone.
Damn glory hound, do your friggin' job!
Cap, we need some use UAVs. So do you.
Trigger, do not foobar this. Is it really over now?
Reporting mission success. Lehman, this victory belongs to you. That was a good lesson on the importance of manual control.
Today's MVPs are the LRSSG.
I'll say, especially those two lead birds. They're the Ocean Big Shots.
We can win if we follow them!
The Ocean Big Shots?
You mean the Ocean Big Shot?
Looks like we're on the offensive now. The enemy's defensive range dropped along with that arsenal bird.
That just means more pie for us.
Are we gonna eat the whole thing?
The brass is always hungry for more. They've got a bottomless appetite. But enough about that. Get some rest now before the counterattack.
Attention, all defensive and air support teams. In order to get up and running, what I need most from you is time. As long as you can provide me that, my program will bring down the Arsenal Bird.
That was Major Deanna McConey. I'm Warrant Officer Lehman, a specialist. We're now commencing the operation.
Mission succeeded, but at a great cost. This victory marks a strategic turning point. The enemy has only one Arsenal Bird left, and the defensive grid around the space elevator has been decimated. We can expect a counteroffensive by Ocean forces everywhere.